I love this city. It's such a different feeling to be here too. Like, it's just free. Free is the word I would use. It's like this amazing feeling of like no rules, right? Like you really can't get in trouble for anything here. What a beautiful city this is. You find little hidden gems, right? And there's just like so much stuff. And I've absolutely fallen in love with this city. Hi.
Hi.
They'll say hi back. Give it a second. Everybody say hi. They're gonna say hi. I'm having so much fun, you guys. Like, this is, I feel like having you guys here with me makes me feel like I'm not traveling alone. Like, it makes me feel like I have a purpose. And I really enjoy that. I look forward to doing like cooler stuff with you guys, like going to the elephant tour and going up to the national park and stuff like that. We're gonna definitely do a tour. It's just gorgeous here. I really am considering like moving here. Strongly. Oh, wait, the chicken! There's a chicken! Hang on, I'll show you guys. Chicken! That's so awesome! I'm like tearing up right now. Like, you guys don't realize how much of a dream this has been for me. And how happy I am to be streaming and not be miserable. So being able to come to Thailand, which I've been dreaming of for years, and then to also enjoy streaming again for the first time in almost a year, I'm just really happy to actually be enjoying myself and be having a fantastic time with you guys and like be able to be in a country across the world alone, taking a risk, taking a challenge, going off and doing what I wanted to do for the past 4 years but haven't felt like I was capable of doing. And so it's like dreams are coming true, and my love for streaming is coming back, and it's just fantastic.
Oh.